6-1 action on 3 Dutiful. Trotting Fillies lined up. Second division for the 2-year-old Philly Trotters. Race 7, the Kindergarten Classic. Here they come. And the fillies are off and trotting. Dutiful's out fast from between horses. Sirocco, Kathy W, and Wet My Whistle from the inside into the top three. It's Dazzling Rain's going to cut the corner. Now fourth on the inside. Liz's Champ is fifth. That's Duchesspedia going up sixth on the outside, followed by D-Rail Hanover and Fox Valley Liza. Far back off stride, Me Three on a break. And they trot past the opening quarter. Here comes Wet My Whistle, George Napolitano Jr. in 28 seconds. It's going to be Wet My Whistle 5-2 to carve it out. But here comes Duchesspedia and Trent Smith's Hammer to challenge on the outside. Dutiful stride for stride with that one in the pocket spot. Sirocco Kathy W is fourth. It's Dazzling Rain fifth on the inside. Liz's Champ is sixth. Derailed Hanover is seventh. Fox Valley Eliza is eighth. And way back is Me Three after the miscue. Wet My Whistle 5-2, 55-4, 27-4. Wet My Whistle on the point. It's Dutiful, a pocket ride around the far turn. Tough trip for Duchesspedia. Stride for stride with Sirocco, Kathy W on the inside, fourth. 3/8 to go. Dazzling Rain to the outside, fifth. Followed by Liz's Champ, sixth on the outside. Stride for stride with Derailed Hanover, then Fox Valley Liza on the outside. Going well, 3/4. A Wet My Whistle. Dutiful, second. And Sirocco, Kathy W, third. Late move from Dazzling Rain. 1:24 and 3 into the stretch. Wet My Whistle by 2. It's Wet My Whistle just cruising right now. Dutiful all alone in the second spot. All out Dazzling Rain advances into third. Then it's Sirocco, Kathy W. To the wire, it's Wet My Whistle. Dominant winner, easy winner here. Wet My Whistle all the way over Dutiful. Then Dazzling Rain and Sirocco, Kathy W. 1:53-2. Judges posting the one, Wet My Whistle, 1:53-2. 3, Dutiful, second. 2, Dazzling Rain, third. 7, Sirocco, Kathy W. was fourth. 1-3-2-7, unofficial.